no such thing as work-life balance. None! The reason that the companies rather buy, or excuse me, sell the company assets in a shell is because they want to pass all the liabilities on to you. If they keep the shell and you get the assets, that means they're still stuck with the liabilities. Those could be tax liabilities, those could be lawsuit liabilities, it could be a lot of other things. But I mean, it's not worth it. If you're gonna buy the company with the assets inside, you might as well just keep the company and absorb the whole company into your entity, your umbrella company that I've taught you how to do previously.